That'd be cool.
Yeah. It's like Smashers don't eat whole meals anyway, so.
I don't think most Smashers would like them,
huh? You stock them up behind the bar.
I guess like most Smashers like sugary shit. Unhealthy.
Is it sugary?
No, it's very.
Oh.
Not.
It's very not.
It's very healthy.
Oh, cool. I thought you were about to say it's like secretly really like sugary and whatnot.
Some smash.
Oh, dude, that up here was crazy. Is that a lot?
Soylent. Oh, nice bear.
Oh. Not the nicest angle.
Yeah. Flubbed a little bit.
Pikachu may have got that. Literally, like, spacey up the angles are free.
Yeah, just a lot of little tech flubs from Yosami, and that's just really catching him and calling him out on it.
He's also getting boosted, so like...
Boost grab?
Getting boosted hurts, yeah. Oh!
Oh, nice.
Did you see that needle charge?
He's like, I need this just in case.
Did he need it? I guess he did. Oh.
JV.
Nice call out.
Four.
Oh.
No.
Oh my god, that was.
Trying
weight.
To bait out the roll. Oh, he
that
missed
was
the
a
wall
terrible,
jump.
Terrible.
He
that was like
10
bad
That's
decisions
it.
In a row.
Wow.
Dude, I love up tilt combos. Yeah.
I think it's the rag.
Is this what we're gonna see the rest of the day at the block?
Or is anyone best out of five,
step up
so.
To the plate and have something to say against Nut? All right, let's go, Yosami. Nice. Yosami adapted in the offstage gimp situation.
Good crouch cancel. Getting caught in the up tilts, man, it hurts.
That was a crazy ledge grab, and he knew Randall was there, so like he reacted accordingly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
At this stage in the meta, you have to have a hold on when Randall's gonna come out.
Yeah.
Really good. Oh. Hate to see that.
SD.
What happened?
He SD'd. I'm not sure if he was trying to land on Randall after the forward air or if the forward air itself was a flub, but.
See the mix ups. Michael went further back. Covered there.
Back.
Oh, man. That was a that was unfortunate.
I was just gonna say, man, Yosami needs to bust out some kind of combo to bring it back, but I mean, grabs him with the needle. Yep. Nut up 2-0 against Yosami. Winner semis. Both players looking pretty determined.
Oh, nice.
really fast. Yosami's so fast.
Yeah. Oh,
no.
Small tech flubs, man. They'll be the death of you.
Yep. Just get hit by Sheik once by the ledge. It gets a good Sheik, and you're dead.
Sad story.
Sad, but true.
Nice read.
Oh my god.
Not the master baiter.
Seriously. Alright. We got the kills.
The few times that Yosami's getting Nut off stage, Nut is just so good at mixing up his recovery, man. He comes from low.
He's a Nut, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
No, but Yosami's really also a Nut. Nice. It's a lot of fun.
The dare.
Damn.
Looking like this is gonna be a clean 3-0 for Nut.
Oh. That was nice spacing though. So Sami gonna pick up the spacing. Damn, nice grab.
Man, Nut's up tilts are so well played. And he reacts so quickly to their DI, too. He always has a follow-up, see? Oh my gosh. The
yeah,
decisive
that was
3-0.
Sick. His combos are so, like, frame tight. And he makes them look easy as fuck.
I mean, it is chic.
I mean, yeah, you have, like, a 10-frame window or something.